serious face, and he's like, should I ask one of them out to a theme park or not? No.
Well, it's his choice.
I'm not even sure if these guys are girls. I think there was like one girl or something, or are they all boys? I forget. I wonder if there's something over here. As usual? Nothing, just a baby. Great. What does this baby say? Why is he all alone? There was a hamster mixed with the carrots. Okay.
Could be an emo hamster, or an emo, or an evil baby.
Oh, is it a wait, a bell? Ah, never mind. Let's go to the clubhouse for a second and see how things are going here. Hey, Daisy's with Sandy. So this is the clubhouse. Prince Bo told us that this was a fun place. Then why doesn't he come? I was just talking to Daisy. I told her that Rosie and Ivy should come visit the clubhouse. Why didn't they? Here's Snoozer. What do you think, Snoozer? The games are more fun since we have friends. Why is everyone so cheering in these games? I want to see an emo hamster or something. Man. This clubhouse has become famous. Boss will be happy. Well, I'm gonna go gather some data on the carrot pool. Good for you, nerd. It's weird. How come it's... I still think it's weird that the clubhouse changes every game. First there was a Game Boy Color clubhouse where it had, like, everyone had a room, and then Hem Heartbreak, there was, like... It was changed. It was kind of the same, but they didn't have the rooms. And now, there's no rooms at all. And it's even shorter. And then the next one, there is no clubhouse.
It's like you keep on renovating.
Yeah.
Game.
Sadly, the last one was also the last game, too, so it sucks. If you're hunting for a real bargain, stay tuned for the Ham Shopping Network. Please die. Thank you. Hey, this costume looks good. Hello, and welcome to Ham Shopping Network. I'm your host, Drew Carey. Yeah, I know it says Mr. Matsu. I don't want to say that. My guest today is Sparkle. Hi, I'm Sparkle, everybody's favorite sportscaster. Mwah. Who are you kissing anyway? Now let's get shopping. Today we've got this lovely number on sale, ladies and gentlemen. What do you think of this costume, Sparkle? Oh, I just love it. It makes me want to. Eh? Wait, what's the robot hamster guy doing here? Delivery. Huh? What the?
Delivery what?
This is actually a pretty weird image. Once the video gets uploaded, you should see this image. It shows like him behind her, and it's... Shows her like a
awkward or what?
No, she's like, huh? And it has like her like a WTF face on her.
Oh.
Like her eyes are and now he's like taking her away. What? What's going on? Can't you see I'm on the air? No. Sparkle? Okay, the robot guy just came here and basically abducted his guest.
Okay.
Basically. For some purposes unknown. I'm sorry, there's been an incident. We have no time left. Let's continue. Okay, so I guess he doesn't even care.
The hamster just forget about her or something?
Yeah, all he cares about is his money. Okay, now the robot guy's back. What? Super Hamster Robo Joe. What do you think? Don't you think this is a fine costume? I just can't get enough of it. Burr's dessert. It's made specifically for our show. Ukui. Why is this saying Ukui? Isn't that Penelope's thing? Roger, moi. Okay. So this one weird hamster. The price? You're asking about the price?
What? I think it's because Ukui is sort of like some type of language. I don't know.
No, only Penelope says that usually. No one else says
that. No, Penelope says that all the time.
Yeah, that's the only word she knows. But I've heard no one else say it other than this guy. So,
I don't know, but I forgot. It was either a Qui or a Q.
I forgot too. Anyways, this lovely costume is a lovely first class unique piece of stitchery made solely for our show. You said that. And because it's our anniversary, just like the guy with the glasses site anniversary, we're slashing the price. Yeah, well, they release Kickassia, and you have nothing on that. We'll even pay for the shipping from our studios to your homes. Pay for the shipping. For the special Ham Studios price of 40 sunflower seeds. Is that a good price?
I'm not sure. I don't see the price.
The price is 40 sunflower seeds, but it's like a line costume thing. I'm rich, so I don't care.
Good choice.
Okay, I'm rich, so I never get tired of it. Robo Joe, you're talking nonsense. Stop it. What? For the special ham stew, a price of 48 cents. What? Wait, what? The price went up. For no reason.
Well, that's bullshit.
Just buy or don't buy. If you actually know what's coming, I mean, I knew that was coming because I played this game before. I remember this part. But I'm just gonna buy because I know other people haven't seen it, so.
Alright.
But yeah. In reality, if you. There's like a little button that says if you want to buy ahead of time, just press start. So if you knew that was coming, just like after you set the price, just press start. So, yeah. But I wanted everyone. Yeah, I just wanted people to see that part. So they can laugh their asses off for no reason. We're getting a rush of phone calls. Thanks, and we'll see you on our next show. Not if you keep ripping us off. Hey, did you find any costumes you liked? Yeah, but I got ripped off, so. Special delivery. And here's that postcard hamster man guy thing. An original costume straight from the Ham Shopping Network. Yeah, I never would have guessed. I thought it was my Nintendo.
So what are we like now? Like 15, 20 minutes into this?
I think we're 20 minutes into this already. Now let's go on for. Let's finish the rest of the events for today.
Alright,
let's see. I got my costume that I was ripped off for. Let's go upstairs. Hamtaro walks ladders very slowly. There's nobody upstairs. Let's see if I can actually make it down the stairs. Yes! I failed. Alright, let's see what else. Let's go to the lawn. The bunny's freaking out, everybody else is happy. I don't want to do this. They only made me enter because I'm a rabbit. Okay, that's ironic, isn't it? Alright, here's that.
Of course.
Here's that fat other person. Fat Asian hamster thing. Bring on the carrots, I'm a rainbow girl, I'm not gonna lose. What? Oh, you think this is an eating contest, don't you? If I don't win, Captain's gonna keep all those brutal morning workouts. Isn't that like abuse?
Oh no, what a nightmare.
Isn't that like abuse? Shouldn't he report it to like the ham president or something? Abby's in charge of registration, yes I knew that. Let's go to the character room. Let's see. Boss, what do you think of this? Your eyes are on fire. Okay, that's nice. You're late, Hamtaro. Everybody's already here. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot Hamtaro's playing this event. Good luck, Hamtaro. We're rooting for you. And here's Jingo with a baby here instead of outside for some reason. Same old song. Hey, Ham and Cheese. I came here to root for you, not to get assaulted. We didn't assault you. I mean, the baby might, but we didn't yet. I mean, it's not like we can have the ham chats that we had in the previous game so we can attack you. But that'd be funny. Yeah, I miss our ham chats. Especially the one that says go pee. It's a great feeling when you tug a carrot perfectly, Pop.
Yeah. Really?
Good for you. There's a lot of, you know, now that I'm older, there's a lot of double meanings to most of the things these hamsters say.
Oh, because now we're getting more mature, and we're starting to understand things better.
Yep. Well, I don't know if you'd call it mature. I think technically thinking like this will actually make us immature for some people, but... There's just a map here. I don't know what this map does, but... Anyways, back here. Well, howdy-ho, I'm getting people registered for the carrot pool. Easy. Forgot how to do this. Oh yeah, just press A. You're supposed to do that perfectly. I'm probably gonna fail, but let's see if we can do this. Good luck.
Well,
I'm gonna need it. This is the game. Yeah.
They always say good luck to you.
Thank you.
Even though it doesn't change much.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Total concentration. What? Ah. Well, I'm getting up to she start. Okay, I'm dead. What the hell? Why isn't this working?
Uh-oh.
Well, I officially lost.
But of course.
Of course. Oh, now I'm getting the hang of it. I'm still gonna fail. I'm probably getting at like third place or something. Damn. Oh well. Alright, so far I started with 5 points, everyone else has more than me. Let's see. Well, I did better than rabbits. I don't know. Oh, I'm in third place. Right. Great, my first time not winning, because the controls threw me off for a while. Damn it. I'm in third place. I feel ashamed. But at least I did better than a bunny. It's funny, even if you just get like one throughout the whole thing, you will still beat the bunny.